We're going to use the quadratic formula to solve this. So we have our a, b, and c specified. So we're going to fill those values into the formula. So we have 7 plus or minus the square root of 7 squared, which is 49, minus 4ac, which is going to be 4 times negative 29. So we're going to get a positive 116 all over 2. We can simplify this to 7 plus or minus the square root of 165 over 2.